Admiral Stephen.
Garrus Vakarian is a noted Turian sharpshooter and combat engineer. He was born on Palavan and became a Citadel security officer like his father, but left the force when superiors shut down his investigation into the rogue specter Saren Arterius. Vakarian eventually discovered that Saren had been indoctrinated by the Reaper known as Sovereign. Vakarian eventually found his way to the criminal haven of Omega and assumed the name Archangel. There, he and a small group of operatives worked to disrupt the settlement's powerful mercenary groups until Shepard recruited him. The Turian narrowly survived the second Normandy's attack on the Collectors. More recently, Vakarian has become the head of a Turian task force focused on preparing for the Reaper invasion. Biotics is the ability of the Genophage bioweapon was created to end the Krogan rebellions. The Turians fought the Krogan to a standstill, but the sheer weight of Krogan numbers indicated they could not be stopped through conventional means. The Turians collaborated with the Salarians to engineer a genetic counter to the Krogan's rapid breeding. The Genophage virus replicated by eating key genetic sequences, altering every cell of Krogan physiology, so the Krogan could not use gene therapy to fix the affected tissues. Once a Genophage strain could replicate no more, it would starve and die, limiting mutation and contamination. In addition, the created genetic flaw is hereditary. The resulting mutation made only 1 in 1,000 Krogan pregnancies carry to term, reducing offspring viability rather than fertility. Krogan warlords fought battles over the females able to carry children to term. The release of the Genophage is still controversial and bitterly debated in many circles. The Reaper called Harbinger. The Brute is a hulking amalgamation of Turian and Krogan victims of the Reapers. Because tissue from dextroprotein species like the Turians is incompatible with levoprotein species like the Krogan, implants regulate the Brute's body chemistry to combat organ rejection. It is the fusion of Turian military skill and Krogan blood rage that makes the Brute such a formidable enemy, capable of destroying armored vehicles to get to the soldiers inside. Troops are advised to keep their distance and, whenever possible, not engage a Brute alone. Marauders are harvested Turians that command and protect other Reaper troops. The lean, armored creatures present a significant threat in and of themselves, but they are especially dangerous when leading a Reaper task force. Alliance Marines have observed Marauders fortifying husks and cannibals by enveloping them in a ribbon of energy that forms a scabby shell of armor. For this reason, when Alliance soldiers encounter a Marauder alongside husks or cannibals, standing orders are to target the Marauder first. The Reaper weapon, nicknamed Black Star, is so advanced that Alliance scientists can only offer speculation about how it works. The gun appears to exploit an Element Zero core and mass effect fields to fire gravitational singularities, micro black holes that revert to their natural lethality when they impact a solid object. Researchers theorize that the blast tears apart the strong nuclear forces that hold the target's atoms together, resulting in a localized fusion reaction in light atoms and a localized fission reaction in heavy atoms. If that hypothesis is correct, the weapon alters nuclei, thus changing the chemical composition of the target. This destroys organic tissue, corrodes surviving armor, and leaves a visible trail of light-emitting particles. Although some might argue that the Black Star's single-launch capability makes it a liability, its capacity for utter destruction is essential when the user requires large-scale, instantaneous damage.